West Australian Labor MP Josie Farrer has reintroduced her bill to have Indigenous people recognised in the state's constitution. Last year, the member for Kimberley started her campaign to have the bill introduced. While it's been amended since then, the proposed law looks set to be debated before the end of the year.
Yesterday, the member for the Kimberley, Josie Farrer, had her bill for constitutional recognition reintroduced to Parliament. I spoke to Ms Farrer about the progress that has been made since she first introduced this bill last year.
It now goes and sits before Parliament until a decision is made. So that's a little bit further down the track. When that happens, we'd like to, I'd certainly like to see a memorial occasion or an event that could be symbolically recognised by this Parliament for all people in Western Australia, more so for Indigenous people.
And while that result is encouraging, along with constitutional recognition, Ms Farrer has been tackling a wide range of issues facing Indigenous West Australians.
The Juvenile Justice Report is still sitting and hopefully we should be able to get Parliament to maybe pass that this year. I mean, this is my first term and I've had a lot of things on my plate in regards to Indigenous people and to the Kimberley, but I think so far Parliament has progressed quite well in those areas.
Ms Farrer said that she was thrilled with the bipartisan support she has already received, but still encourages all members of Parliament to get behind the bill.
Getting this constitution passed was one step closer, I guess, to making our voices heard, but also in recognition, because this constitution will now recognise us the first peoples of this country, and it hasn't done that for the last 126 years, so a lot of our young kids can look at this and say, this is a chance for me to be somebody, to do something. Now that this has been passed, I can turn around and maybe give something back.
Now, just to clarify, the bill has been amended and reintroduced to Parliament. It won't actually be debated or even passed until after the winter recess, but it is an encouraging sign for constitutional recognition of Indigenous West Australians. Craig Quartermaine here in Perth, NITV News.